My bad.
What were you daydreaming about?
The first time Thomas and I met.
Oh, you guys give me so much hope.
I mean, how much do you really know about this guy anyway? Him, his family, they're from Panama. And I know I was probably out of line for not feeling bad about your miscarriage, but I'm glad you're not attached to this guy.
Cut the bull. Why haven't you completed your mission?